Today we're learning about IHOD over a mnemonic system used to determine how a graph will compress, stretch, or translate a function. Inside means the affecting value is inside any confining mark with the variable. Horizontal is the direction that the function will translate, compress, or stretch within. Opposite means that whatever you tell the function inside of the x to do, it's going to do the opposite. So, if I tell this to add 2, it's going to move to the left. And if I tell it to subtract, then it's going to move to the right. Same with multiplication. And domain basically reiterates that only the horizontal or x values will be changed within the function in its new graphing. The boat spreaders represent the horizontal axis, and me bouncing across represents how it changes across it. Outside means that the affecting value is outside any confining mark with the variable, just like how I'm outside of the box and Delilah is inside. This means that the graph will only be translated vertically, or compressed or stretched that direction. Exact means that it is going to do whatever it tells it to. So, if I tell it to add, it's going to go up. If I tell it to subtract, it is going to go down. Same with stretching and compressing, and multiplication and division. And range means that only the y values are going to be changed, which is the up and down, just like how I'm moving up and down the mast, which represents the y-axis for me.